The Kakumiro District Traffic Police Officer Godwin Mwesigwa says the car crash victims were burnt beyond recognition. They met their death when their vehicle overturned at Mijinga Swamp, about 1 kilometer from Kakumiro Town, at around 2:30 a.m. on Wednesday.
At around 3:30 hours, we received an information of an accident along Kakumiro Chibari Road. The place called Katerera Swamp, in a village called Chachinaka Village. We responded immediately and we reached at the scene. We found the vehicle, the said vehicle, burning. We tried to put off the fire by the help of the residents and us, and to go to peace, and we found two bodies burned beyond recognition. But the information that we are having is that the driver who was driving it is by the name of Paulines. The other name I have not yet established, and another occupant whom we have not established the particular. We have recovered those bodies, and we are taking them to Kakumiro Health Center for. Even the vehicle, we are going to tow it up to Kakumiro Police Station.
Isaac Juko and Nyamaizi Razia, all eyewitnesses and residents of Kakumiro Town, say they heard a loud bang after the vehicle knocked a stone near the road. This before it overturned. As I was sleeping, I heard a big bang. I did not know what had happened until morning, when I saw people gathered at the scene of the accident. I think the driver lost control and hit the pavement. There were only two people in the vehicle, a man and a woman. It is quite unfortunate that both of them died in the accident. The vehicle caught fire after it overturned and the two occupants were burnt to ashes. It was too late to save them because they were trapped inside the vehicle.